This is the condition of the roads in Pudukkottai city. Due to underground drainage system, all the dar black tops are removed and the clay and dust come out. Now most of the two-wheeler riders are wearing this mask as they are already infected with Streptococcus and Escherichia coli viruses and suffering with clay dust allergy. Erythromycin, azithromycin, paracetamol and beniramine maleate are helping to some extent.